Not too familiar with this one. What can you tell me about this guy, Corey?
What I've seen so far, he's been pretty unremarkable, Corey. I'm not even sure how he ended up in WWE, to be honest with you.
Well, let's hope he uses this match to prove why he deserves to be here.
And he'll take on Logan Paul. But if he's expecting a cakewalk, he better think again.
No kidding. Logan Paul's shown himself to be an absolute natural. A lot of celebrities come to WWE for a payday and to say that they've done it. Paul's put in the time and the effort, and the results have been speaking for themselves.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Headed to the top now.
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for it. Up high.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
This to the floor.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
And control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Shots to the body.
Ooh, heck of a combination.
What an intense striking combination. He gets back into the ring.
Lands an elbow.
Logan Paul's still relatively new to WWE. What do you think his strategy should be here?
I think whatever he's doing has been working great so far.
He can pin his opponent right here.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
He turns it around. An elbow into a dragon suplex.
Shot with ruthless striking.
Solid punch.
Heavy work being done to Logan Paul right now.
Thunderous shot to the back. Chains of the USSR with a hammer and sickle.
Oh, there it is. The Manimal Claw. It worked in. Will Paul recover?
Reversals and more reversals. Incredible power slam.
And he's saved by the ropes. Oh, no, he could be caught here. Bad spot for him. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Crushing the knee there.